I'm glad I upgraded to my new iPhone, because my old phone was just crap. It was just a piece of crap.